This is Wallingford Police Chief, John Ventura. Please stand by for an Everbridge message. On Tuesday, January 4, 2022, between the hours of 4 p.m. and 7 p.m., the Town of Wallingford Health Department will be holding a home COVID test kit and N95 mask distribution event. The program will be held at the Oakdale Theater located at 95 South Turnpike Road. Individuals are asked to enter through the main driveway to the Oakdale Theater on South Turnpike Road and will be directed to a queue where members of the Town of Wallingford Emergency Management will further instruct individuals. Those wishing to obtain a test will be required to present identification showing proof of Wallingford residency. There is a very limited supply of both N95 masks and COVID testing kits, and distribution will be prioritized on a first-come, first-served basis. We ask that individuals do not line up in advance of the times as to not interfere with normal business operations of the Oakdale Theater.